Hi, my name is Guillaume. We're in my garden, and I'm gonna tell you how to plant your tomato and cucumbers. Now that your tomatoes are adapted for the outside, you're gonna select where you're gonna plant them. You need full sun to really grow tomato. 6 to 8 hours would be the nice time to have them. So when you decided where you plant them, you wanna get them ready. You're gonna need to put them in the water so the roots are fully hydrated. Most of the time, the roots gonna be spiralized in the pot, so you're gonna need to cut them. When you do this, then you're gonna prepare them to put underground. Before planting, you wanna put out anything that was from the last season, so you're gonna put them out directly to the garbage or the city compost. Once you remove the debris, you can prepare your soil with the U-bar digger. My technique is to plant them horizontally. Why I do that is because you're gonna have roots that's gonna develop on the stem. So you're gonna need to cut all the leaf on the stem where you're gonna plant them. Basically, it's up to, let's say, 3 or 4 leaves you're gonna let on the top. Make sure to cut the suckers so the plant won't spread. When I'm gonna plant, I wanna add some potting soil, some fertilizer, and some mycorrhizae that's gonna help the root to develop. When you plant them, you're gonna need to support them. Most of the time, we're gonna use little wire cage, but since those plants are indeterminate, you're gonna need to support them higher, up to 6 or 8 feet tall. So what you're gonna use is string support, so you're gonna help them grow high. Once you've planted, you can use tomato crater. It's gonna help you water the plant since the water is gonna stick around the plant, and it's gonna help you control the pests still they won't be able to get to the plant. What's different about the cucumber is that you don't wanna disturb the roots. That could definitely kill them, and you don't wanna bury the main stem. If you wanna do seedling at your house, I would suggest you to use fiber pot. You can plant them directly in the soil, and that's gonna disintegrate. What's important is you wanna plant them directly to the sun and at the right moment when you get the right temperature. With these tips, I'm sure you're gonna have a great season.